Hey, welcome back, guys. We are continuing on with our Wilson's Heart gameplay. So this is where we left off from last time. Let's go ahead and proceed. What is that? Looks like a chair or something. Looks like this might be important. Where's that little window? There it is. Mysterious man. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Sounds good. Alrighty. Can't open any of these stuff. Let's keep moving. Okay, looks like they want me to go in here. There we go. Oh, look. There he is. It looks like he's got a stomach ache. That's what you get for eating too much chocolate. You guys don't have him remember last time. He used me to break that vending machine open to get some chocolate for himself. He didn't even share it with me. He's having a stomach ache. That's what it seems like.
Everyone was here, and then it was like I got knocked out or something.
Well, it's up to us then.
Okay. Let's start just looking checking out the scenery.
Find a way out of here.
Look, I think we're better off if we go our separate ways from now on.
What the hell are you talking about?
Where are your friends, man? Where did they go? Did they abandon you too? You went too slow because of the stomach ache?
Have you lost your damn mind? Did you go and get your ass?
You know those swords and axe back there is, what? They're kind of useful.
You scared, old man? Need me to hold your hand through this shit? Look, man, I got my own problems, all right? I need to be on my own.
If you have an issue, then spill it. We don't have time to stand around and yap all day.
You're gonna think I'm crazy.
What are you doing? You want me to follow you, sir? Is that what happened? Yo.
Look, kid, I've seen a lot of crazy shit today, so whatever you have to say, I can handle it.
Look.
I don't know. What the heck do you want me to do?
I have the mark.
Hey.
The mark of the beast.
Hey.
A
I
what?
Can grab his shoulder.
The mark of the cool. beast. A werewolf.
Never heard of it.
Well, neither did I. But it's
my
true.
Hand's all weird.
All of it.
Yeah, it's official.
I can't touch him.
I knew it. Knew you would think I'm crazy.
I think as far as made-up stories go, you could do a lot better than werewolf.
Hey, look, man, they locked me up, okay? Do you know what that's like? When somebody thinks you're crazy and you're not? All right,
think
so
about this game, they talk a lot.
Up, I left out of here.
If I were you, so I would find my way out of this hospital or the hell we are right now.
Pocket of the clothes,
get out from here ASAP.
What? Stole?
I won't be standing here and talk. I ain't no time for that.
Poor bastard had already been killed by something. And then I ran into Elsa and the others. For a while there, I thought sticking out with other people might be my best shot out of here.
So basically, you just lied.
This is as far as my hand can go.
Time,
I cannot
no.
go any closer.
I mean, yes. But it doesn't change the truth about what I am.
The truth? Meaning you're a guy that turns into a wolf and
you can point
at the
fingers
and shit like that. Give me a break.
Whatever, man. Believe what you want, Wilson.
I believe it's in your head. You probably have a serious mental condition. Probably explains why I don't like you very much.
Wait. You're telling me with all the crazy shit that you've seen, that the thought
okay.
of someone being
all
a werewolf
right.
is beyond
Enough
you?
Yapping.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Werewolves are bullshit.
Yeah, what?
Whatever, man. You're nuts.
Okay.
Could be.
Okay, we got you.
30 years
cool.
in the military teaches you a thing or two about sniffing out punk ass.
Now you're just
going to
pretend
you,
don't see me.
I knew something
just turn
was off
away.
Since the moment I laid eyes on you.
If you knew I was lying, why didn't you say anything?
There wasn't a point. More important things to do, like finding my heart and getting the hell
okay.
out of here. And maybe you haven't noticed, but I don't really care.
I've been trying to find any way I can to get rid of this thing that's inside me.
Okay, you can see the hand right here. I mean, stop.
A doctor here that
stop.
Might know something.
Talking.
Maybe he could help me.
Talking too much.
When I tracked him to this hospital, he locked me up for no reason.
Why don't you go back
Dr.
and eat
Harcourt
your stuff?
I don't know his name.
Let me explore this
yeah.
room.
Must be. Sounds like he was the guy that could have helped. But now all that's been flushed to hell.
So you were just hanging around the others to see if they could help you find Harcourt.
So basically, we just got an
dead,
update on the Oculus
thing,
Home
so
to a version 1.15, I believe.
Warmer.
And it's now it's no longer experimental.
You?
Room
you
scale.
A
it's official
me.
Now.
Or any of the others, you're just looking out for yourself. So don't get all fucking high and mighty.
I don't see any. I don't really notice any changes. It seems everything
wolf.
Seems okay
Great.
To me. So
let's stick together. So
if
we
guys
know
anything cool, let me know.
Believe what you want, man. Doesn't matter to me. I'm out of here.
You're going to get yourself killed. Don't be an idiot.
Oh, there he goes again. He's gonna run again.
Damn it.
That door automatically shuts. Now I'm supposed to follow him. What? Why are you wanting me to come here when this damn door is already locked? He ran and he locked the door after me. How crazy is that? Whoa.
Well, look at that.
Okay, door's locked too. There might be a key over here. Every time I play this game, I get goosebumps, man. Oh, it's crazy. One it's kind of like intense. Here. Oops. Okay, you want me to grab these? Put it together. Okay. Ah. What the hell? Ooh. So this looks like something that we, if we find stuff, we find pieces to our heart as well.
That's a neat way to do it.
Turn the top of the device to reveal this idol. And aim the device at the metal object and press either grip or trigger button to move them. Return the device to your chest. Thank you. I can't take the device out. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? The door is obviously probably still locked. Let me go over here, see if this picture changed again.
See what you can do.
Oh, that's a key. Okay, return the device to my chest. Okay, let me see the key, please. Okay. Evidently, we have trouble opening this little door for some reason. Alright, come on, man. There we go. Jeez, what takes so long? Oh, great. Oh. What's all this junk on my hand? What's this? Looks like a picture frame. I can take. Is that nail is what I need? Nope. I need to do something with this picture frame. Nothing back here. Nothing special. Alright, where am I? Okay. What do I do with this picture frame? Oh. I have no freaking clue. Oops. Don't tell me I have to go back over there. Are you kidding me? Thank you. I don't get it. What the hell? Okay. Is it like a way where I can put this thing on here or something? Is that a door handle? No! It's a goner. I don't get what do you want me to do with this stupid thing. Is there a hint, a clue, or something? Looks like I have four hands on this. Alright, I can't move out too far because everything will freeze. I don't know why. Okay, you don't want me to put it there. I got it. Here you go. Man, you want me to take this and smack this door open? What do you want me to do? Freezes on me. Stop doing that. Oh. Hey, I think it's moving. Yes.
That's not something you see every day.
Thank the Lord. Alright, we got some stuff in here. Is that something? Nope. That looks creepy. Nothing here that's worth looking at. So let's go back to that pink thing or whatever the hell that is on that wall. A duck. Okay. Nothing else. We're gonna shoot some pool. I don't know.
Hang on, kid.
We figured it out. Oh my gosh. The little white spot we did not see. Took us forever.
Has to be a way to get her out of there.
Okay, so this guy just shot something. Oh, what the hell with this guy? And then obviously they want me to do something. I don't know what. What the hell do you want me to do? What was that? Okay. Wonder something behind this picture. Now, where do you want me to go? Where do you want me to go with this picture? Huh? Shake it. Shake, shake, shake. Don't tell me comes right back there. No, it does not. So, okay. So we'll get to go back over here, take this picture off, and throw it away. Oh, nope. I'm not supposed to throw this one away. Oh, so about to go back over there. Hang it up. All right. So now I'm a designer now. I mean, all right, let me see this part. Oh, we're gonna shoot the little ducky. Okay, so let's put that up. Now it looks like we're gonna go to this picture. Throw it away. And then we're gonna go back to this lady over here. Take her picture. Put it back over there. Over her. Over here. Over. There we go. No, 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 don't disappear. Damn it. Fine. Okay. They don't like how I put the picture on, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright, I want to aim it right here. There we go. Jeez. Jeez. Jeez, Louise. Alright, buddy. Oh, nice. So I have to put my heart up. Come here. What do I do with this?
It worked.
That's it? That's it? We come here to make it rain and then we just leave? All right. That door's chained up. There's something in here that you want me to grab. What is it? Is that you? Nope. No. 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 Huh. There's so much. Oh, there's a key. So much better if it's not black and white, you know what I'm saying? My heart's back. Alright, now I'm back in here. Let's go over here. Anything? More magazines! I really don't care about the magazines. Can't mess with any of these stuff. Nope. Can't mess with that stuff either. So. Oh, nice. Ooh, we can take a lock. And this lock is useless. So we're just gonna keep proceeding. Oh yeah, Laura's locked, of course. Why would it not be locked? This game is it's all about finding keys.
Alrighty.
Looking for keys and looking for pictures. That's all we're doing here. Okay. Big old picture frame with a bunch of woods. Looks kind of creepy. Don't know why would I be there. And more picture with bricks and stuff. This is, just a picture. This picture actually has lights in there. Interesting. Cool. What am I looking at here? I have no freaking clue. Wow, it's like I'm at a museum exhibit or something here, because that's all I'm doing is looking at these stuff. Monster Bella. Okay. The thing is, there's nothing for me to interact with yet, at least. Staring at these pictures not gonna get me anywhere. I need my heart. Okay, the only thing I can see that I might can possibly interact with is this little thing right here.
God, what's worse, Bela, that you're trapped in this thing, or how shitty of a drawing
it is? And that's it. Really, that's it? That's all you're gonna give? Okay. Fine. Oh. This heart is not... Oh god, sorry. Has no power in it whatsoever. So, let's go to this one. Nope, no use here either. Put it up. Let's go over here. Do something? Throw it? No? Okay. This heart is low on battery, guys.
Oh, God.
Nope, heart is useless here. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Oh, look, it lights up. What is this? Nails. Nice. Oh yeah, sunshine. No, never mind, dark cloud. Why you give me this picture? Okay. I don't get it. It must give me this picture for a reason, right? Like, toss it. What the hell do you want me to do with it? Oh, and it comes back. Okay, maybe I'll go over here and remove the rest of this pins. I know a monster or something's gonna pop out at us soon. I know that, because according to that picture, a monster has 3 hearts, and we have none. Oh, who's this? Mr. Underpants, Captain Underpants. Okay. Monster and Bella. Okay, thank you, Bella. Don't eat you anymore. Any metals on here? According to my heart, that's naturally no metals. No metals. Okay. Anything I can. Nope. His heart says no. And what do you want me to do with this picture? Can I put it under the. Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Good. So maybe we'll come back over here. Superhero. Boom. Saka saka. Hey, how's the monster winning? That's not fair. Okay, I don't know why this heart keeps coming out here, but you're not doing me any good, buddy. Only works when there's metal. There's no metal on this picture. Here. Can you tell? Can you tell? Okay, I'm just gonna teleport, put the heart back, teleport back over here. Nope, useless. Looks like I'm done with that picture. Any of these other pictures I need to take down from the thing doesn't look like there's anything I can take. So. The power within. Come on. Not doing nothing. Yeah, it's not doing nothing for me. Maybe I'll go over here. Nope. Nothing here. Nothing here. From outer space. All those nails on the floor. On the floor. I have to unlock this thing somehow. Oh, whoa, hold on. Check this out, guys. I don't know what am I doing, but I can hold the heart with 2 hands. Oh, okay. Ah. I got it. Nope, we need something with light. Like this. Nope, actually nothing. Whoa, I just did something. Okay. There it is. Just need to charge it up. The next. Okay, this is where I gotta use my heart. Yeah, baby. What is that? Whoa. Is that? Oh, I can press a button. Okay, there it is.
Fry, you bastard.
Okay. I guess we gotta go back to those bricks now. Figure out something to do with these bricks. Alright, so we just knocked down the bricks. I like this little thing right here, it's kinda cool. Oh yeah. Where was that picture at? So I guess you'd use the picture to kinda battle each other. And if you use the wrong picture, you will lose. So we got lucky and we managed to take down the monster. Okay, we just came in to do that. Man, what the hell? Nope. Back into this main picture. Yep, I figured. Oh my heart. There it is. There it is. There we go. Hey, that's a guy sitting here. Can we take him out? No. Alright, there's something in here that. Oh, there it is. Ooh, what is this? What the hell are you supposed to do with this? Huh? Uh-oh. Looks like we might be in trouble.
The device can bring it to me.
How do I beat him up? Shit. Alright, you little witches. Yeah. I got you. Okay. Sword is gone. I mean, the heart is gone. I just have to swing it like this. Come on to me. That's right. I'm a pro now. All I have to do is just swing this little sword like that and you're dead. Give me that other thing. Yeah. What is this, a barbecue thing? So all this weapon become handy after all, eh? Come on out. Come to Papa. Come on. Beat the crap out of you. Would you come? Kaboo! You coming. I know you're coming. Hiya!
Is that the best you've got?
Okay. Bright and beautiful again. Alright, the door back open. We're back in business again, guys. Okay, so we're gonna walk. What's this over here? We've been in here, so there's no point. Let's go back in here. Oh, yeah, this little thing right here. So what a... Oh, cool. Cool. What do I... How do I go in there, though? Oh man.
Locked.
Oh, a key. Sometime. If okay, how about say? I was like, man. Yay. Okay, more observation.
Elsa.
Thank you. And where else can I go? That's it. No, that's another place. It's another place. Oh, go right there.
Hang on, Elsa. I'll get you out of there.
Oh. I see. It's like a puzzle. Here. Pick that. Nope. This is not the right one. So put that there. Put that there. Nope. It's not the right one either. Okay, so we good. Evidently, it's not how it goes. Oh, I see what's going on here. We'll put that there. Put that here. There we go. If it heats up this thing gonna shoot that. Clever. Wait. Huh? I thought that's supposed to heat up that. Evidently, that's not the case. It's okay. Okay, where do we put this? Over here. I can't even tell what that is. Dr. Strong. Alright, I think we're missing some pictures. That's why we're not getting a complete thing here, at least. That's what I think. Yeah, we're missing some pictures, alright.
What the hell do you do?
I don't want to be around that little plane that's flying around. Ow! What the f- Screw you! Mean lady! Oh, so you come over here too? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna die soon if we keep. What is this? Can I drink out of it? No? Sure.
See if this works.
Okay. Ah. This blurring effect is killing me. Alright, here we go. What do I do with do? Throw it!
I think you need a little
bit of bastard. I see. Oh, this is what we need. One picture. Make sure there's nothing else that we need here. Okay. Cool. Oh, there's a thing over here. Oh, nice. Here are the other pictures. Hey, at least we're smart enough to figure that out, eh? Alright. Yo, let me see this. I'll put these two here. We're still missing one picture, I think. I know that doesn't go there, so that doesn't go there. Maybe this one goes here. So let me see my heart. No, that doesn't do jack. How's that? No, this doesn't seem to like to do anything. Is there a missing picture? Somewhere still. Well, that lady's not there anymore. I went there. Yeah, I went here. Ah, where else did I not go? Yeah, I got the picture here. This, okay, I think I just need to go back and rearrange these to a point where it works. Can I take these off? Yeah, I can. So maybe... Yeah. Nope. Don't do nothing here. Nothing here either. I mean, so we got it right over here. I just can't figure out what goes. On top. I mean, we try this picture. Nothing seemed to happen. Maybe this one's not open yet. Maybe try this one. No. Nope. Nothing happening there. No. What is up? What is up about that one? Cool. Nope. All right, so we write with this one. We write to here. And then for some reason, nothing is working after this. I mean, it's heating up something. I don't know what is heating up. Maybe. Okay, so something here is going up there. Nothing here. Let me try a couple. I can't remember which one I did, which one I did not do. Okay. This one's not it. Try this one. Nothing's happening here either. Looks like we're still missing a picture that's not solving this puzzle. Oh, maybe it's over here. Oh my god. Such a retard. Alright, the thing is, how do I get in here? Okay, there's more mysteries to this because I cannot get in. Oh, okay, simple as that. Sometimes it's a lot easier than I expected. I'm just making it harder on myself, guys. I am sorry, apologizing for my not so smart idea. Okay. Obviously, that's not it. So that girl jumped down. So if she jumps down, so maybe this guy is up. Maybe she jumped down on him. Who knows? Let me see. Nope. Not on him. Now it looks like this guy and this guy is, that looks like that guy's right there. She's right here and that's right there. That's what I'm thinking. Give it a shot. Yep, there it is. Shoots. Oh, I forgot about this one. My bad. Shoot into that, and there. Okay, I think we got it this time. Yep. There we go. We did it. Now what's next? Oh, now we're just gonna leave the room. And we'll go back here again.
Ghosts, ghouls, demons.
All right, guys, I'm just gonna call it today, where we are right now. And I'll catch you back next time.